you will never be able to escape mind. Never. In fact, all these things, freedom from the mind, escaping the mind, they are touted a lot in the spiritual market, but they are all very fantastic nonsense.
Then how to be
with how mind? Can there be freedom from the mind? What do you mean? Who will get freedom from the mind? The soul, the self, the Atman? You mean to say that the Atman was at some point chained, enslaved, and now it will get freedom? What do you mean by freedom from the mind? As if there is something that the mind has captured, and then there is some agency which will go and liberate that. What do you mean by freedom from the mind? But it is such a widespread phrase. When you say freedom from the mind, who will be free?
The mind
itself. The mind itself. So just say free mind. And a free mind means free of itself, which means no mind then. Who is there to enslave the mind except the
mind?
So what do you mean by a free mind? Who was enslaving the mind in the first place?
Mind.
Was the self coming to enslave the mind?
No.
There is only the mind and the self. When you say freedom from the mind, would the self be liberated? When you say a free mind, do you mean the self was trying to enslave the mind? The mind itself is the slavery. There is nothing called freedom of the mind, from the mind, for the mind.
Of the mind.
Nothing.